So we've got the thing for Barrett and for Nanaki. So they're both a bit far off. Not him. So as soon as I get him kind of leveled up, I'll put Vincent in. And then finally Kate Sith, who no one cares about. Right, return to Highwind. Okay. Fly over to, yep. Fly over to Fort Condor, which is what we're doing. Babi babu bi. I've been this one. Hell Rider. That's like a throwback to Final Fantasy VI. Very nice. Did I get rid of steel? Oh, I did. Okay. That's kind of dumb. Okay. But this thing doesn't... Okay. It's fine. Okay, we go here. Sad to see our favorite other Aussie wasn't on today. Yeah, I mean he's probably Traz is probably figuring out like internet stuff. Yeah, I suspect he's gonna just have to have a talk with the Telstra sales staff and see if he can get some sort of custom deal going. I'm sure it's not unheard of. It's just it might be difficult. I mean, all you can do is ask, right? You know, even if it's like an optional extra that you tag onto their plan. Because he needs that upload speed because it's driving him crackers. And I can understand, I can appreciate. Before we do that, I think in here they sell all materia. They sell some other different stuff. What they got? S mine. I'll take a few S mines, why not? Love me some shit mines. Alright, this is the materia shop. What you got? I'll take one more of them, yeah. Cool. So they got some neat stuff. Around here, this is a mandatory battle. This is the final battle. We've given them money to do all the optional battles. And we got the two items that we wanted, which I think was like a peace ring and a magic comb. So... Now here they say, just to speed it along, just don't put anyone there. Yeah, unlike previous battles, just turn the speed up to max and let the enemies attack. Thank you for all the gil back. This should be an achievement as well. Who they're checking out here. A beast. This is on high speed as opposed to low speed. Two beasts. A barbarian. Three beasts. Where's the dragon? There we are. A Wolverine. Here we go. Look at them graphics though, guys. Appreciate. Who's gonna reach the shack first? Probably the beast. And the beast. Got a lake coming down there. Will the Wolverine get up there quicker? I don't think so. Oh. On second thought. So many enemies. Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be the Wolverine all the way up to there, and then we have a mandatory battle with Major Horn. I think that's what it's called. No, Commander Grand Horn. Oh, it's warning me. Oh, the invasion. My God. Walks out the door. Oh, I didn't equip the steel, but it's fine. I don't need it. All right, so what we got here? We got like a... an Aqualung. Yeah, we'll use the Limit Break. Ooh, that hurt. This one hurt as well. Ooh, that was a good clap. One more and it's dead. Well then. Imperial Guard, thank you. Oh shit. That bird's dead. Sure, I'll check. Ooh. Oh, big bird. Big chicken. Miracle of life. Ugh. Thank you, Pulse, for blessing us with this chicken. Alright. Well. Gone. Alright. Gone. Beep-bop-boop. There we are. Underwater in June on, yep, yep, yep. Alright, it's time go back to Cloud already. Cool. Now the thing is, shouldn't that have popped with the achievement? I'll go outside then come back inside. Because I was pretty sure that should have popped the achievement. To do that achievement on the other run. I thought if I gave them money, it would be fine. Yep, the ladder. Maybe I have to talk to this guy one more time. Because he said to talk to his father. And I got the huge materia. It didn't pop. This is an extremely difficult achievement to get as well. God damn it. Where is it? Complete every optional Fort Condor mission. So, reset. Nine hours. Wow. So, I will show you my strat for Fort Condor. It is 100% foolproof. Wait, was that the save? Alright, well, we gotta do this bit again. It's not too far back. Not too far back. Steal the cannon. Don't you do it, Sid. Don't you do it. Go down, Sid. There we go. You can die now. I suspect that, because of this fucking asshole developer, you're gonna have to do the back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Just absolute knob end. Why would they do that? You can put that in the subset if you're gonna do stuff like that. There was no reason to put that in that particular achievement. None at all. like for the novelty, it's fun to play like once or twice, but nah. Other than that, like I dislike the Fort Condor minigame. It's an interesting concept, but yeah. Alright, let's do this, Sid. Probably faster just to attack it with physical attacks. Yep. This one I'd be on pace for under 6, I think. Give me that bangle. Thank you. Okay, that didn't work. Not on pace for under 6 now. Okay, so it's definitely possible. I just need to be a bit more, you know. I was only off by a few seconds there. 13 seconds. But then you got this stuff here, so, like. Thank you. Hey, hey, hey. Shit. Bonk. There we go. I'm definitely going to save the game. Outside of Fort Condor. Yeah, give me that Ultima Materia. Hell yeah. Ba beep boop beep bop. Can we just remove? Yeah, remove that. Avernus, Avernus. Spoke to Dio, so we're not doing that again. Or Condor. I'm willing to bet that it's fucking assholes made it so that you have to physically do every battle. Which is disgusting, but hey, you got some absolute fucking escaped animals out here on Retro Achievements, that's all I'm gonna say. Some absolute animals. You. Hear more. About your funding? Yep. Fuck it. I'm gonna get the money back anyway. Yeah, wiping out the enemy or killing the enemy commander. Yeah. I reckon it's they've made it so that you need to fight every single battle. So this whole battle could be like, you know, for naught.
Mm-hmm.
So here's the unbeatable strat. Where's the red line? Okay, what you do is you put fighters. That's the only unit that you pick. And you want to kind of stack them as close as you possibly can to each other. That'll be enough. Set the speed to low. And then we want them to all group together. So have them assemble, say, here. Once they all assemble in the one spot, you can then move them as one group. Well, not really, but like, they'll be marching in the same place. So it will be as if you are issuing the command to the whole group. You'll see what I mean. This is a very disgusting strat, and I'm very glad that I thought of it. Come on now, there we go. Let's say then. So far, so good. Okay, we're now going to take him out all as one unit. This strat does not fail. Trust me. Now these guys are still moving. That's fine. All good. Right, good. Now watch them annihilate. It's important that you don't watch the animation. You just exit out of it. Kill, 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 kill. There we go. Now, attack the next one. If you do it quick enough, they can't even get an attack off, so that's why this is such a dirty maneuver. So good. It unfortunately got a few moves off the Wolverine did, but it's more important than I think this all worked out here. Good. Where's my Chivo Pop? I thought that there was a mandatory battle with the commander. The final battle was a mandatory battle. But obviously I beat the shit out of them, so... Yeah, I'll go outside and check. Here we go. No Chivo Pop. Cool. So, let's give another look at that particular developer again. They decided it was necessary in a casual playthrough of Final Fantasy VII to do that. Okay, no Chivo Pop for me. No Chivo Pop for your boy. Okay. We'll go back to that dude just in case, but yeah, it's not popping. Legitimately the most tedious achievement, because it has to be babysat. If this is how they're gonna play it. Just a fucking disgusting achievement. Who thought that was a good idea? You give them money so that they can fight the battles. But it's like, no, you've gotta do the Fort Condor battle. That battle that I just did. Over and over and over again. And then you can get the achievement. No. There was a mechanic to give them money in order for them to fight the battle. Getting fucked out of that achievement hurts, bro. So,